Thank you for joining me. Let's discuss how to upload an agent photo or logo into the CRMLS Flex system. From the FlexMLS homepage, locate and access the menu tab along the top left side of your screen. From the dropdown, you can choose to search the menu or scroll along the left and identify the preferences section. We'll enter into My Profile. From My Profile, we'll enter into Personal Photo and Logo Maintenance. This is where all of our logos and photos are kept. Along the bottom left, we can choose to add a new photo, edit or remove a photo already added. Let's go ahead and add a new photo into the system. Now, I'll identify the photo type, give the photo or logo a description, choose a file from my computer, and I can choose to resize the image, either by adjusting the width or height along the left, or by selecting a preset image size, such as standard portrait or standard landscape. Once I'm finishing editing or adding my details, I'll select Add to add that photo into the system. For more information on how to update your settings, head over to crmls.org or follow us on social media to connect with us.